Hello and welcome to our video. Today we will learn how to customize BMC Helix Dashboards reports with your own branding and logo. You must be a tenant administrator to do this. Reports are the XLS, CSV or PDF snapshots of dashboards. For example, you can see the event data dashboard here, along with its PDF snapshot. You can add your own branding and logo to the reports. Let's see how to do that. On the BMC Helix Dashboards homepage, navigate to Scheduled Reports and click Settings. In the Company Logo URL field, add the URL of the location of your logo file. For logos, only PNG, JPG, JPEG and GIF images are supported. Make sure that you add the URL of the image file. If you don't want to use your logo, the default BMC Helix Dashboards logo is used. In the footer text field, add the footer text of your brand. If you don't add the text, the footer remains blank by default. In the footer text URL field, enter the URL of your company that you can display in the report footer. If you don't add a URL, this area of the footer remains blank by default. Now, let's add all the details and save the branding information. You can see that we have added the BMC logo PNG file as the company logo. Next, for the footer, we added text that says BMC changed footer. For the footer text URL, we have used www.bmc.com. Now, let's save the branding settings. These settings will apply to all reports that will be sent out from now onwards. Let's take a look at the report PDF with the customized branding settings. This PDF has the new logo at the top. You can also see the customized footer. When you click the footer, you can see the bmc.com page. Thank you for watching this video.